There's something about the idea of the flying car that continues to grab people's attention, at least to anyone sitting unmoving in traffic who just wishes they could take off and fly away. Of course, that's not really possible, but it doesn't keep people from trying to make it a reality. It's not entirely a dream, either, because a company from Slovakia called Aeromobil has a solution that actually appears to work. We saw the Aeromobil version 2.5 flying briefly last year. However, it looked unstable and didn't achieve much altitude at the time. The latest 3.0 model that debuted at the Pioneers Festival in Vienna fixed many of the flying car's problems, almost making it actually seem like something you might want to ride in. The Aeromobil is hardly the first attempt at the flying car, but it brings some unique solutions to the table. Its biggest innovation is how the wings deploy. Instead of putting them next to the vehicle like the Carafugia, this design folds them into the body when not needed. It's a much more aesthetically pleasing look and is still functional. Unfortunately, the Aeromobil isn't the magic solution of taking off in traffic that we might want. You would still need a pilot's license and runway to operate it. Also, according to Wired, the plane car isn't for sale yet, either. Regardless, it's fascinating to watch the vehicle go from driving on the highway to taking flight.